The armored combat vehicles of the Russian army that had started an offensive in the direction of the eastern Donetsk region were destroyed in an artillery strike by the special forces of the Ukrainian National Guard working in tandem with the defending forces. The missiles fired by the drone during the attack eliminated the remaining intruders and their equipment.